So, invitation is going to take place on Monday, September 22nd, I believe. I got news yesterday that it's only 4 days' notice. I'm not really happy with the administration, but hopefully the surgery will go just fine. It's due to be a week to 2 weeks in hospital, and then the long road of getting into a prosthesis, and hopefully walking again. A little bit, not scared, but nervous, I'd say, about the whole thing, but that's to be expected. Anyway, it was my choice.
Okay, I've just been called into the hospital. It's supposed to have been at 2 p.m. on Monday. It is actually now around about 11:45, and they've asked me to come in for 1 p.m. So basically this is the last chance I have to say no. I'm not going to, but this is my last chance. I'll hopefully be back on immediately after, or shortly after the amputation, thoughts then. But right now, kind of nervous. I'm very happy with the decision, but nervous. That's about it. Later. Well, it's all done. The amputation was done an inch above the knee. It looks like there's plenty left to get into a prosthesis, which was probably the most important part of the operation, for me anyway. No real pain, surprisingly, although a very sleepless night, thanks to mostly the people coming in and out. They've actually taken me off the IV pain, and I'm now putting on tablet pain, and it's all looking good for a fairly quick hospital stay. More later.